Uni Dad Firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that.
Deploying drone. Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper
Roger
up
that.
In the tower.
Move it. Let me get a good sight line. Roger that. Target marked. Good to go. Got him.
Sniper, top of the tower. Got another tango. Tango number 3.
Roger, let me get in position. Roger, target acquired. Target is down. Eyes on an Unidad grunt, inside the bunker.
Salvados por un extranjero.
Eyes on the grunt. Inside the bunker.
He makes 5.
I got one Unidad soldier. There, near the docks. Moving to position. Roger that. Moving. Roger, let me get in position. Roger, target acquired. Moving to a good sight line. Say the word. Engaging. Oh, he's dead.
Aún nada ya, pero sé que por aquí están.
unidades. Comiencen el ataque.
Any doubt in rebels exchanging fire? What's our play?
Siguen en nuestro perímetro. Siguen en el perímetro, carajo.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
El enemigo está cerca.
That's it, we're clear. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
You teasing detainees again?
Get that quieto.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead?
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
There's a weapons case over here. Nice. Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Unidad standing down. We're good to go. Rally on me.
Moving.
We've got a location on Luyuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers.
I got it.
I'll
fly.
Sandoval.
I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
I'm good to go.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Eyes up. We got hostiles in the area.
Drone is airborne. Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Cariño, who were you before you met?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Damn. Just now, when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on. You're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was...
Brown just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow.
Yuri is down. Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Our security infrastructure was being attacked. It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, jefe.
He's my brother, Sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message too well. He doubled down.
Whoever's behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
The Santa Blanca Security Forces. Run by El Muro, childhood friend and personal bodyguard to El Sueño. El Muro means the wall, as in no one gets over it, no one gets under it, no one gets around it. SBC Security Forces recruit hard and train harder. Instructors from Israel, South Africa, Russia, and unfortunately, even the good old US of A. Polygraphs, first of every month. Pass, you pick up your paycheck. Fail? Yeah, don't fail. Even so, El Muro has a polygraph system of his own. These Sicarios, aka gunmen, get intense training in marksmanship, surveillance, driving. Two-thirds wash out to become halcones. The guys who make it get assigned to various regions as enforcers, guards for labs and shipments, hitmen. Some become drivers, surveillance specialists, spies, and torturers. Just below El Muro is Santa Blanca's head sicario, La Plaga, the plague. You may ask, how does a show-off party boy rise to be the second in command of Santa Blanca security? Answer, sperm. La Plaga is El Muro's little brother, but don't kid yourselves. He's the nastiest motherfucker on the internet, and yes, I have been on 4chan. Don't worry, you'll see what I'm talking about.
Francisco Ricardo Munguia. El Muro. The wall. The wall between me and my enemies. The wall between me and death. We were born hours apart in the same village. As boys, we were as poor as the rats that scrambled across our dirt floor. Our huts in the shadows of the hilltop mansions, where the narco bosses lived like conquerors. El Muro took a different path. He joined the army. Special forces. He rose through the ranks, helped to protect the local narcos, was paid in cocaine and money along with promotions. When we met again, Francisco, hermano, why are you still in the army? You and me together, we could rule. We will protect each other, as we did when we were boys. We will share, like brothers.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.